In this video, we'll be looking at the scan stage of Medit Scan for Clinics. In the previous video titled Creating a New Case, we learned how to create a new case and fill out an order form. When the form is completed, click the Scan button in the upper right corner to proceed. Then, the Medit Scan for Clinics will appear. Starting from the left, the scan stages are as follows. Maxilla, mandible, and occlusion scan stages. The configuration of the scan stages is going to be different depending on the form information. General cases such as inlay, onlay, and crowns consist of maxilla, mandible, and occlusion scan stages. For prosthodontic cases such as implant crowns, post-core, and custom abutments, the scan body stage will be added. You can also add a pre-op stage for both the lower and the upper. Pre-treatment conditions can be scanned in the pre-op option. For example, if you plan to restore a crown case, you can scan a temporary crown or the natural tooth before preparing the tooth. The lab would then be able to refer to the prep scan when designing the restoration. You'll be able to compare the before and after data of the same tooth. As you can see, the scan stages can change depending on the order information.